So I thought doing the skincare trend would be a good idea. Tonight, I'm trying the zinc oxide trend. I saw it all over the internet, and a lot of my patients said they loved it. So I was honestly just really curious about trying it. But I started to have second guesses while putting it on. This is the morning after. To my surprise, my skin was soft and moisturized. Have you heard about this trend before? Have you tried it?